because hotels are popping up and all that. So this particular project called By the Sea, I'll be honest with you, they were launched when I was with iProperty 4 years ago, right? It's a very niche product, right next to, what's the hotel, the Hard Rock Cafe, somewhere along that stretch, right? It is not very high rise, it's about 10, 12 floors, about 3 blocks, and it sits right on the beach, okay? Not many left, guys. I will show you how many is left. That's all that's left. Okay. Very high end. I will be very honest with you. But then again, I'm talking to people. I just found out that Forest City also $1,500 per square foot. Right? You are familiar with all that $1,000 per square foot. This one is $1,000 per square foot. But it's Batu Perinti. Right? It's freehold. It's commercial title, but it's residential. And this one also 4%. The beauty is this, the pricing is going to be between 1.5 to 2 million, but you have to find the right buyer. Some of you may have Singapore customers, I do not know. But I can tell you, they only have about 130 more units, and these are the ones that are remaining. I'm not going to teach you how to suck eggs, because all the information is actually there. They actually have two packages, so let me just show you how to use this. So you go to Project Sales Kit, and you go down and you look at By the Sea, you download. Project overview is here. Okay, so you can look at the full package right now. Right. For those of you who are doing projects, sometimes you probably know this better than I do. It's not that sometimes the projects cannot sell. Sometimes it's packaging. Sometimes it depends on what kind of product is there. Is this an investment product? This is an investment product. You know why? If you buy this, right, you got money right now, right? And even if you don't go and stay, because you go GRR, 3 years, 6% guarantee, managed by them, right? So if, as an investor, you also know, if that product is actually next to all these hotels, right, even if you put it on Airbnb, also you make money, right? So it's a very interesting product that I think, I'm just trying my luck here, guys. You never know, because you may have a customer who have investment potential, and instead of telling, because everybody is scared of this kata, go buy the demo. Penang landlock like Singapore, cannot die on. Right? So this is a very interesting project that I think there are two packages right now. So 6% for 3 years, right? All this is really fully furnished. By the way, when I take on projects, I've actually gone to look at all these units. Then I will negotiate with them in terms of how to make it work. So we also have some input, because you can't sell a condo by the sea for homestay, for people who live there. This is really investment, right? So, sizes are not big, 1,001, 1,002. All the information is actually in there. So these are some of the information that you can download. You see, we're not afraid one, no, no. We give you the number of the person to call. You call, lah. But, guys, you're in JB, lah. Work with Tesla. You tell me the buyer, right? I will arrange my back office to do between you. Don't worry, you won't steal a customer. So, once again, all the information is there. The packages are there. Right? And you can also download overseas. By the way, this is a project. Hey, out of curiosity, anyone of you have heard of this project? Anyone have heard of this project? Probably not, right? Because you're JB. This is a Penang. You heard of By the Sea? No. But not interested. But the point is, there are 20 over units left. Guys, even if you're, I don't know lah. If you can sell one, two units, the developer is so happy. Because these are all what we call balance units. Okay? But good. That is how the layout is. Okay? So the fact of the matter is, the information is all there. So for this, you can immediately sell if you want to. Tá? Então, next. Vamos ver. Now, but I will share with you one thing. There's a test property in the next. The problem is that you have to be very careful because I want to also share with you. So some of the units are actually available here. The C is here. Yeah? I'm sorry. I have a very echo here. Any Muslim inside here? No one? Muslim or not? If there is Muslim, with due respect, I'm not trying to say anything. Next to it is a mosque. So this side, some of the units very nice or up, but you can see the sea, but then there's a mosque. Right? So when you look for your customers, you have to be sensitive to that, no? Because then you know that what they pop in, quick boy or mosque, then you, but some people don't get. Right? Some people don't get. Or maybe you have customers from, maybe you have investors from Middle East, I don't know. So you may want to go there. So there are reasons why some of these things don't move, like guys. We all know that. Right? So we also advise them, you want to move, right? You have to GRR, this and that. Then the investor will look at it from a long-term perspective and they don't. Yeah. These are all holiday homes. Okay? So this one is the other project. Unfortunately, I'm going to very upset with them because they promised to come and share this with you to make no move this, but I have to do the job for them. So I'm going to touch them for it. Okay? So the layout are all here. Yeah. So see, the information is all there. Yeah? Okay? Any questions so far? Why you want exclusive? Some who are, because not all are customers, right? So some developers who are not Kinka customers. started working somewhere else. Yeah. But I will be, because you are IT guy, I will be telling you a lie if I tell you that we can control everything unless it is real-time integration. Yeah. But of course, we will not want that to happen because it's very bad taste in your mouth. And then, you know, so I think that's why also we also ask you to not, if you are the principal, right, then please make sure, we are more than happy to come and train our people. Don't simply go. This one is not for you to play one. This one is a real one, you know. So you really want to look at the product, look at your own customer base, and look at this and say, okay, by the CR, do you think I can sell it? Right? By the way, it's between 1.5 million. It's about $1,500 per square foot. But last piece of C-facing. So you may want to go back and say, hey, I know this customer. I keep on going to Penang one. I like to say by the C one. My customer, I sell it. Right? So it's all about creating opportunities for both sides. And by the way, I will do one because then again, you guys are, hey, TV projects cannot sell really. Musa Jaya cannot sell.
And Forest
City. Forest City sell to China. Are they really selling?
Yeah, online, they're online. They're selling online. Okay. Whether the China men are real or not.
So I don't want to talk to you about heavy projects because you're very negative. So I okay, if you are interested in selling Sime Nabi project in the Negeri Sembilan, it's all there. Unfortunately, Sime Nabi as the Sime Nabi, we can only give 2%. And I'll be very upfront with you, they only giving us 2.5. We got no room to play. So we max it up and we do it in Germany. They have some very nice landed properties. Then again, these are not investment-grade properties, right? So it depends on what you are looking at, whether you have customers in that area, you're looking at people, yeah? So they are all there. My point is that they are all there. For example, like this one, they are quite nice one. They call it the Montiara of Seremban, right? These are landed, I think, 3,000-4,000 square foot one. And they're 1.5 million. So what's the point? The point is, I hope, okay, Mr. Liu, that you can also carry this back to MIEA. We really, really are adding value to the ecosystem. Just join us. All the products are there. It's within your control. There is no commitment. You don't have to pay us anything. If you think that you can sell something, sell. If you think that you really want to work closer with us, for example, if you think that you can really move by the sea and you want to negotiate with us a special exclusive deal, we are also open. Right? But it's an open place. Okay? Any more questions? No more questions? Okay. Bring up the form. Okay, to be a member, a business partner of B65, very simple. All you need to do, okay, by the way, we only deal with principals, yeah? Right? If you are a negotiator and you think that this is good and your principal is not here, right? You can still sign up, but please go back, tell your principal, yeah, so that we can sign up the agency officially. Because we only do business with agencies. Okay? And once you have done that, as a principal, you decide who you want to put in the marketplace. My recommendation to you as principal is, ayo, open up lah. Why keep? Because at the end of the day, you know you've got nothing to lose either, right? But don't give it to a loose cannon and simply come and put there and die. So when you give it to them, tell them, don't simply, you know, be sure lah, right, that you actually have a customer. Okay? So we will then create the user ID password to you. We will send it to you in SMS. So immediately you can log in. If you are not free, sometimes I know you are not, because you're rather out there doing business. Just give us the list of your REN. Make sure that they have their rent tech number and their email address and their phone number. We will create all their user ID password for them for you. Okay? Then you are in control. Yeah? Right? So I think with that, I don't know. Any more questions or not? You better ask me any questions you want. If you're not clear, you still have concerns. let us know if you think that we can do better. For example, input, I think, yeah, I don't profess that our product is perfect. Sometimes we have to tune it as we go along. Controlling. So if they are naughty, right, you can go into the system as the administrator and you say, you cannot book anymore. So we are building that platform for you to manage your business. If not, everything will go wild. Then there is not an ecosystem anymore. Any more questions? Because it's one last thing, yeah. Hey, where the form?
Outside.
Don't let them go out. Make sure they sign. Then only. Guys, please give us feedback. There is no skin off your back. There is no need for you to, because everything is transparent. We are doing it. Actually, it's a whole broking thing. That's all. And we are leveraging technology and capturing it for you. But for the first time now, you have access to projects that you may never even know existed outside of Johor Bahru. The question is, why not? Right? Because you've got your own customer base, you've got your own investor base, you may have, you know. So, sign on, go into the marketplace, take a look, give us the negotiator's number, and then we will create this thing so that all you guys can run. Yeah, my office in JB is in Burma Jaya. But it's, if car is the same. Wait. Everything is done online. It's an app, right? The thing is that the user having password, you go to P3, this is why we log in the same thing. You can do exactly what I've done for you. It's what you call a responsive site. So you can also download the app. What you can do them. So I need your E number because we check. In fact, when the red number comes also, we check. Because we do not want any agents.
Okay.
No.